What's good, man? What's good? We back with another banger. What's happening, Lit Fam, Lit Squad, Lit Gang? Everything. It's Father's Day today, so happy Father's Day to all the fathers. We out here working, grinding, providing. Happy Father's Day to you. So, y'all can see the Hawk 300 right there behind me. Ready to give y'all a nice little cold start. But we also got something for it. Got a nice little Father's Day gift that we're gonna put in the Hawk 300. So stay tuned. Keep it lit.
About to get y'all a cold start.
T5 messed up, so I can't slight. You know? You gotta give us V6 people our props too. We work hard just like y'all. V8, Hemis, SRT, all y'all. We grinding too. So, all V6s stand up. We still all one, you know? But, yeah, just want to give y'all a little cold start. I normally don't do a cold start. I just get right into the video. But I'm ready to pull it out. We'll probably pull it out right here in front of the garage. And y'all be able to see what we're ready to put in it. Y'all can see what we're ready to put in it. Let's get to it. All right, y'all. I just got done putting everything in. So now y'all can check it out. See, I got my face rag again. It's hot out here. I see the sun beaming on me. But just got done putting everything together. Just wiping down little things and whatnot. Y'all can see I got the doors up. You know what I'm gonna do, man? I'm gonna go ahead and do a full car review, cause I haven't done that. I'm gonna do a full car review since I haven't done it. I always show y'all bits and pieces, basically of what I'm doing. So this time, I'm gonna show everything I have done to my car so far, everything. Cause it'd be times when I show y'all like the new Hawk stuff I got. Then it'd be times when I show y'all Lamborghini doors, or it'd be times when I show y'all when I'm deleting the chrome and plastic dipping. So now I'm about to start showing it all. I gotta show y'all everything. So we popping hoods, we popping trunks, opening doors, showing the inside as well as the outside of everything that I've done so far. Detail from detail to give y'all a full review of the 300. Here we go. All right, y'all, we're gonna start off here. From the front bumper. The letters, HULK, glows up at night, but you have to shine a light on it for it to glow. Once you shine a light on it, take the light away, it'll glow. I plastic dipped this about a year or 2 years ago, as you can see. My garage door been hitting when I parked too close to the door. That's a new black grill. Plastic dipped the emblem. Got rid of the chrome pieces that's normally there. Bought this bumper, got it painted. Put this bumper off of eBay. Got it painted, color matched. And as you can see, got the Hawk on there, on that side, some flames. You got the Hawk breaking out. He busting out the bumper. Got the flames on it. All right, y'all, we back. I had to turn the lights on. I always forget, man. I got so much done that I always forget. Now y'all can get a better look at it. Get a better look at it. Let me see my tag down there, cause I got a hide. I bought a hideaway tag. You know, for car shows and stuff like that, you can put your tag down so you can get the full view of the bumper. And when need be, you can just pull it back out, and it'll set up in front of the bumper like it's supposed to. But yeah, I got the Credible Hawk, the Worst Hawk Glow Up. As I stated before, got the Hawk on the side of there, ripping through the bumper. The lights go all different colors, all different patterns. They're from Lighting Trends. They don't just stay still, they flash and everything. Got the Hawk over here, breaking loose. See the flames. As you can see, I plasti dipped all of that, all of those pieces myself. Green. I had those plasti dipped, but in order to get the halo ring inside, I had to take it off. Same for this side. But I bought a whole new housing. I got a whole new housing over here. So that's why that one isn't green. But I have it. I have an extra one. I'll get it green eventually. The headlights are tinted. You can partially see it. On to the engine bay. Got the fuse box cover. All of the white glows up, as I stated before about the bumper. That's on here. All that glow up. And you can look at the detail. You can see the Hawk's face. That's his eyes, his nose, his right around his eyes, above his nose. He frowning. The Incredible Hawk. Then up here, the engine cover. I'll get y'all a good look of him. You can see his face, his eyes. He breaking through. He busting through the engine cover. And you can see there, some people call them shocks, some people call them struts, strut towers. Covers on both sides of the fist. And then this here gets everybody's attention. The hood piece. Real, real detailed. I mean, from, like I say, when he grinning or mean mugging, you can see his eyebrows, eyelashes, everything. The eyeballs, the pupils, the veins in the eyes, the nostrils, the teeth, the slob. Everything. Everything. Be very, very detailed. Shout out to my man Osiris for the graphics. He does an excellent job. As y'all can see, Lamborghini doors. I got Lamborghini doors put on here. And for some of those of you that don't know how they work, I'm gonna show you. So what you do is you pull it out as far as you can. So it'll come out about that far. You don't have to really throw them up to get in. And then you go up. And they'll go up. That's how these operate. So most times, I don't even throw them up in the air. I just open them up and get out because it's still enough room to get in and out. You can see I got that stick on the hood. I'm going to be taking that off eventually and probably getting my hood painted like I got the bumpers. My rims are over here. I still got my wheels. I got two of them are bent. So I'm gonna get them unbent. I'm gonna get the wheels painted too to match the car green and black. So that's, you know, everything in the works. We working. You can see I popped a couple things out in here myself around the vents. Those strips there, like everything you see comes off around there. You can see I went and bought the Hawk's fist. Like all the little details. Every little detail. Let me turn some lights on here for y'all. Every little detail. Excuse my, you know, my little mess up there. But yeah, I even got the stars in the roof. Man, I got the stars in the roof, man. Look at it. They still work. They go all different colors as well. I even did the pieces on the door. I ordered these from eBay probably about a year or two ago. I had it here, and I think I had it going up in there. But they eventually come out, those little plastic pieces. So that's what drove me to paint these here myself. These pop out as well, just pluck them out. I haven't done these yet, the door handle and here. I'll get to it. We'll get to it. Then I threw my Instagram and my YouTube page on there. Follow me on Instagram, dmoney_hawk_300. subscribe to that YouTube channel, man. Y'all go ahead and go ahead. I'm gonna give y'all a minute to hit that subscribe button and that bell. A lot of y'all watching my videos, but y'all ain't subscribing, man. I got 2 videos with over 4,000 views. And got about 200 something subscribers. Go ahead and support your boy. Hit that subscribe button. Got these here from Luva Labs. So everybody know how the old school cars back in the day had the real louvers on the windows, like the Mustangs and things like that. Well, now they stepped the game up. And you got some people out here that know how to do them for the windows, quarter window of the rear door. So you can get anything. You can get your Instagram put in there. You can get any their car or anything in there. But the thing I like is I like how it looks from the inside. I'm trying to move that glare out your way. But I like how it looks from the inside. It actually glows from the inside, basically from the light from outside shining through the vinyl that I put behind it. Because it doesn't come with that green back there. That's vinyl. I do vinyl. So anybody needs stickers? Your Instagram, you need anything done, just hit me up. I'll mail them out. If you're in a DMV area, which is DC, Maryland, Virginia area, we can meet up. I got you. Whatever, any type of vinyl logos, I do all that. So just hit me up. I'll probably drop my my business page right here. I'm going to drop it right there, the business page. On to the rear. I did my, it's my car club on with 2Trill. We out of Washington, D.C. As you see, we've been out since 2014. I did that sticker myself. And this sticker here was done by another shop in the area that we used to get our logo from before I started doing them. But yeah, y'all need any logos or anything, hit me up. Bam! I also got this done from my guy Osiris. This is the trunk. So, it's the professor going through the stages. As you can see, boom, boom, boom. And then he breaks out into the hall. So, yeah, I ain't gonna show y'all my trunk yet because I ain't got it done. But we gonna get some speakers and stuff put in there. Just stay tuned. Like I said, the red door I did, popped that off and did that one. I'm gonna get to those. Just like I said about the front. Like the other side is shining through. Got it on this side as well. Instagram and YouTube. Lamborghini door handles done green by me, plastic dip. Easily. I did this too. Around, I got rid of that chrome around the doors as well. Up here around the doors, you can see a little chrome peeking through the bottom. I didn't have it on. I did this too. Black. Yep. So, we working. We getting it together. So now, the thing I wanted to show y'all that I got new, and I know most of y'all done already seen it in the video, because I done showed it by showing other things. But I like it. It's one of my Father's Day gifts. Bam! Look at the mats. I got them diamond car mats, black and green, black diamond green stitching. I like them. It look real good in there. Looks real good. It goes right with what I got going on, the black and green. And it goes all the way around. Bam. Got them in the back too. You'll see it. Got it in the back too. All the way around. I'm gonna show y'all. Yep. Had this stitching. It look good, man. I like it. Definitely like it. Looks good. Fits in there real good. Match with what I got going on. But yeah, that's the full review. I ain't never done a full review on my 300. So I wanted to get y'all a full review my Chrysler 300. Plus, you just seen my Father's Day gift I got today. One of my gifts, which was the Diamond Car Match. I believe the website is diamondcarmatch.com or something like that. Those of you that may want to know where I got them from. I believe that's where my lady got them from. There is a, they got like little tabs on them somewhere. Like little clips with the name on it, say Diamond Car Match. But anyway, yeah, you go check them out. Go check them out. This is the first full review of the 300. First full review of the Hawk 300. All right, I'm out. Yep, so that was the first full review. We got that done and out of the way. I got the match in. Now I'm gonna go probably wash it up, get it right, wipe it down, you know. I go cruise a little bit, see what's going on today. I'm ready to go in the house, take me a shower, and go enjoy my Father's Day. Shout out to all the dads out there, all the fathers. Happy Father's Day. Hawk 300, we out.
Like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring that notification bell.